So we're going to get him installed, but I need to have you not do this part until I get insulation on him, and we'll insulate him on Monday and inspect it on Tuesday.
Okay.
But by Tuesday late, we should be able to put the seals on and wrap up. We are at our 2020 parade home right now, and you can tell it's a 2020 parade home, or it's a parade home, because there's guys flying all over the place. We've got guys hanging the exterior doors. They just stocked the drywall. Insulators just finished a few things. I've got windows coming a little later today. It's just been a lot of fun. So that's how it goes on a parade home. It's got some features in it we've never done before for a parade home. The biggest one being a nice big RV garage. It's got about 2,600 feet, 3 bedrooms, plus a den, 3.5 baths. This development is called Roadrunner Ridge. This is almost our last phase. I've got 5 more lots to do after these, but this is our final and best phase of Roadrunner Ridge, because this phase really starts to climb up the hill. In fact, my development partner and I, when we were walking this as we were laying it out, we decided to raise this top road about 5 feet, because we just wanted to get up off the valley floor a little bit more to where you could really see the views of the valley, the Washington Fields. You'll be able to see the new LDS temple that they just announced the other day. We didn't know that when we developed this ground, but we feel very fortunate that it worked out that way. It's going to be a great parade again, I'm sure, this year. We're all excited. This will be our 25th parade home. People love coming to the parade, and we love being in it.